progress on construction of the second wing of the...
Sounds like Ezra was embezzling from his investors.
Progress on construction of the second wing of the vault is completely stalled. Once a... Progress on construction of the second wing of the vault is completely stalled. Once the premier area of the vault had been completed, funding seems to have been cut off. My supervisors have informed me that they haven't received payment from Mr. Parker, and Vault-Tec won't pay out of pocket to continue construction. I've repeatedly approached Ezra about the finances, but he keeps telling me that Mrs. Riggs hasn't transferred the funds. However, when I asked her, Juliana said that she had just given Ezra extra for the gold paint in the rooms. I've hired an investigator to look for signs of embezzlement in a few weeks.
Protect and serve.
I found some evidence that Ezra was embezzling from you and the other investors.
Oh, well, I really don't believe that. Mr. Parker wouldn't do such a thing, I'm sure.
Never mind.
Good luck catching the murderer, Detective.
Fellow connoisseur of the art.
Never mind.
Sealing yourself up in a steel hole to escape the bombs. Sounds like trading one kind of hell for another one.
How can I help? Did you have questions about the case?
Never mind.
Okay. Just let me know how I can help.
Did you need something?
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
Yeah, I don't want to talk about this anymore.
Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
Hello again, Detective. Was there anything else?
Never mind.
I'll be here should you need me.
Protect and serve.
Hello, Detective. How can I help? Did you have questions?
I think you're the murderer. The brain enclosure was smashed in, and your bat was at the scene of the crime.
What? That makes no sense at all. What motive would I possibly have to kill Ezra?
Maybe you could give me a reason it couldn't be you.
I would never harm Ezra, Detective. I was in love with him.
Tell me about yourself.
We went over this before, Detective. There's no motive.
Maybe you could give
me... I would never harm Ezra, Detective. I was in love with him.
Tell me about you and Ezra.
Oh, God, I don't know. When we first met him, he was just so mysterious and exciting. It seemed like he had been everywhere and done everything. I convinced Gilda that we should invest in the hotel so I could stay close to him. But he never seemed to realize how I felt. I mean, we spent time together. Going hunting, having drinks, talking about his plans for the hotel. He must have known, but he never said anything. Do you have any idea what it's like to pine for someone for 200 years, Detective?
Never mind.
Okay. Just let me know how I can help.
You're the real murderer.
That's just silly, Detective. Why would I want to kill Mr. Parker?
Maybe you could give me a reason it couldn't be you.
I'm sick all the time, Detective. I don't have the strength to do such a thing.
I'm not sure yet.
It's not me, Detective. Clearly, you should be looking at that actor. Hello, Detective. Did you have a question about the Hayden?
I think you're the real murderer.
That's just silly.
Mm-hmm. Give it up. I know your secret, Juliana. Or should I say, Ezra?
Well, Detective, that's quite the claim.
It's a shame. I thought I could keep the ruse going a little longer. Oh, well, had to end eventually, I suppose. This doesn't have to end in more violence, Detective. Just walk away. I'll leave, and you can tell them I escaped.
Why did you kill Juliana?
I hadn't planned on it, but Juliana figured out what I was doing and had to be dealt with swiftly. I thought I could get a bit more money out of this place before making my escape. What's it going to be, Detective? Join me in getting rich? Or die defending some outdated ideals?
If I'm gonna let you go, I want a cut of what you've stolen.
So it's like that, eh? Fine. I'll grease your palm a bit, Detective. Now, am I free to go?
I need time to consider this.
I'm sorry, Detective, but I really do need an answer now.
Well, how is this going to go down?
Not a chance. Your murder spree stops here.
Then let us end this.
It's you or me, and...
What's next?
Always sell what we can't use ourselves.
I found the killer.
It was Ezra. He killed Juliana and took her place to hide his tracks.
My word! I never thought Mr. Parker was capable of something like this. What happened when you confronted him?
Turns out Robo-Brains can eat. And I served him up a heaping helping of justice.
Well, bravo, I suppose. There you are, Detective. Payment for your services and... a bonus for uncovering such a heinous plot. I don't think we could have done it without you.
Is everyone all right? Is everyone all right?
Uh-huh.
I think you're the real murderer.
That's just...
Right.
Give it up. Or should I say...
Well...
It's a shame. But this...
Uh-huh. If I'm gonna let you go, I want a cut of what you've stolen.
So it's like that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll let you go.
Well, I'm glad you've decided to be reasonable. I would have hated for this to come to more bloodshed. All right, detective. Tell Maxwell that it's over and get your reward. Then I'll make my way out when things have died down.
Hello, Detective. How can I help? Did you have questions about the case?
Tell me about yourself.
Well, as you probably know, I'm an actor. I don't like to brag about it, but my last picture, The Fighting Furies, it topped the box office.
Never mind.
Okay. Just let me know how I can help.
Protect and serve.
Hello again, Detective. Was there anything else?
I found Ezra. He killed Juliana, and he's been impersonating her.
Oh, my. I'll notify the staff, and we can put an end to this once and for all.
What's eating you? I'm listening.
Your thoughts?
Sealing yourself up in a steel hole to escape the bombs. Sounds like trading one kind of hell for another one.
That's all.
Whatever you say.
It's just little old me.
nothing to be a beastly nuisance. Glad that's done with.
Attention. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to and including death if you remain in the area. This notice required by law.
Detective, payment for your services and a bonus for uncovering such a heinous plot. I don't think we could have done it without you.
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are. If it weren't for Acadia, I'd be dead. No question about it.
Katie has been so welcoming. I still can't believe this is real.
Your missing synth was jumped by cannibal trappers. He didn't survive.
That poor bastard. That synth came here to live in peace, and we failed him in the worst way possible.
It's my fault. I should have gone out there to meet him. Damn it all. I'm glad we were able to bring some closure to the matter. You deserve this. And shall we say 200 caps?
You said this wasn't the first time a synth has gone missing.
Of course not. For someone without weapons or field training, crossing this island is deadly. Thanks again for your help.
Be safe out there.
Hey.
Make it quick, will you?
Hi.
Yes?
Sorry. Never mind.
Okay.
Attention!
This'll be Kent's been here all his life. Even after the fog swallowed up the park. Bath this week or not. Company. Get it than someone else.
Just once, let me find a pair of socks that don't have holes in them. Eyes open, something stalks us.
Stop right there!
someone or something else here. Guys must be playing tricks.